Hey you guys, it's Mathias for Makeup and I'm here with VC Face Beauty. Woo! Okay, hold on.
Do it again. Okay, go ahead.
Hey Beauty Finders, it's Mathias for Makeup and I'm here with, I forgot it already. VC Face Beauty. I'm an idiot. Okay. So my good friend and fellow artist Vanessa and I first met over a dozen years ago when she worked for MAC Cosmetics. She has grown into an incredible freelance brow expert, and in this step-by-step brow tutorial, I want to share some of her key brow recommendations, tips, and tricks for the perfect brow, so stay tuned. So Vanessa was explaining to me that she always starts by defining the middle of the brow closest to the nose. And she does that by starting at the middle of the nostril and going up and creating that point first. Not the outside of the nostril, but the inside of the nostril, kind of in the midpoint area. She makes a little mark and then she defines the arch by laying down that first layer of brow line from the middle point and going up into the natural brow arch structure. Then she takes her soft shadow, if it's a light taupe or a light brown, depending on what the natural brow hair is, then she starts laying in that color very softly. She prefers shadow over pencil because she feels that pencil can sometimes be very harsh and too strong. It's much easier to build up the brow when you're using shadow and you're doing it in layers, rather than doing a pencil which lays on very strong and very fast. As you can see in this step right here, she's going in with additional pigment and she's adding layers. And it's a very soft technique and she takes her time and she is just exquisite. Keep watching. Now she's using a brow gel. She says brow gels are very important to keep the hairs up and in place. Then she's taking the very fine side of the brush with a slightly darker brow powder and she's drawing individual brow hairs. This is where I think she is just a master at what she does. I love the way that the individual brow hairs looked. It was like nothing else that I've ever seen before. She is such a detailed artist. She is incredible. And this technique right here looks completely natural and I'm obsessed. I think if I ever get my brows tattooed, she's going to be the one that does the stencil. Underneath the brow, you want to add a little bit of concealer or highlighting shadow base because this, she said, is really the most important finishing touch of all. And she also does it on the top of the tail and she says that this way the brow becomes highlighted, sort of like a slight halo around the edge. Thanks for watching this Pro Artist Tips and Tricks video. If you haven't subscribed, please do so right now because I post weekly videos showing you how to work with professional products and women of all ages and nationalities. I have several playlists on my YouTube channel for you to explore, from bridal to drag and makeup hauls to product reviews, so I hope you'll stay with me and find the beauty. I've listed all of Vanessa's information down below in the description box, so if you're in LA and you'd like to book either she or I for a private makeup lesson, application, or brow shape up, then please email us whenever you'd like to book. My passion is beauty and educating my subscribers on how to use specific products in detailed step-by-step tutorials featuring blondes, brunettes, young, and mature. I want to help you achieve the celebrity red carpet ready appearance that I've been perfecting throughout my career. I have a weekly series called Monday Makeup Chat where I talk about what's new in beauty or sit down with fellow artists and discuss current beauty trends or how to become a freelance artist. My other series is called Fierce Face Fridays and covers everything from avant-garde to full-out drag queen transformations every single week.